All across Fort Worth, there's talk of a rebirth of support for the local entertainment scene. But it's not the views of